Congrats, Princess!
Congrats!
Naku, ikaw na! Ikaw na! Ikaw na nga ang correspondent sa Singapore! Dream come true na!
I'm so happy for you, Teb. This is it. Talagang wala nang hahadlang.
Salamat, salamat. Paano yung nalaman? Wala naman ako sinabihan, eh. Saka, teka lang, bakit pa princess ang tao sa akin ng mga tao dito, ha?
Ano ka ba? Kilala ka sa buong Pilipinas, worldwide! Ayan, oh! Ayan! Asan ba?
Ito! Ayan, oh!
Ayan, oh! Iniscoop ka ng Prince Charming mo.
Sa bawat isang pinipili, may 1,000 bagay kang tinatanggihan. That was the very first lesson I learned from Princess Briseño. The writer was recently won that coveted spot as a reporter for the prestigious Singapore Herald. Anyone who has ever worked with her would tell you that she is fearless. She's tough. As her student, I had a rare chance to get to know a side of Cez that she rarely shows people. And before she leaves, I cannot let this opportunity pass without letting everyone know what a wonderful human being she is. She is kind. She is patient. She may push you to the edge, but it will always be worth it. She is loving. She is generous. And she will never give up on you. She will always be someone who cared enough to encourage. Someone who gave others confidence. Someone who pointed us in the right direction. Someone who is selfless enough to share her passion, her knowledge, and her heart. And if the tables were turned and I were given the chance to teach her one thing, there is one final lesson I want her to learn, and that is, higit ka pa sa 1,000 bagay na pwedeng tanggihan ng isang taong katulad ko.
Paki? Mac? Pahiram naman, oh. Sige na. Please? Okay ka lang?
Oo naman.
Kaya mo yan, men.
Gusto ko yung approach nyo ngayon, ha?
Sinong aking mahal? Tanong mo sa akin, sagot ko'y di magtatagal. Ikaw lang ang aking mahal. Ang pag-ibig mo'y aking kailangan. Ibig na walang hangganan, ang aking tunay na nararamdaman.
Sorry, natagalan na. Pwede pa bang maging tayo? Alam ko, sobra kitang napagod. Pero promise, gagawin ko yung lahat para mawala yung pagod mo. Please.
Ko sana'y inyong malaman sa hilaga o sa timog o kaluran at kahit saan pa man ang tanging sisigaw.